The area you need to clean is just one jump away. There's a jump gate that will take you there. It's marked as primary mission on your HUD. Approach it and your jump control will activate when you get in jumping range. It's a circle marked button, right above your primary fire.
Okay then, we'll talk after I make the jump.
Good luck. I'll be waiting on the station. The location where those pirates were seen lately. I've marked it on your HUD. As you get closer, your radar should detect any hostiles.
Roger that, sir. I'm on my way.
Don't forget to use the time accelerator button. It's active when no enemies are around. It'll save you a lot of time. Not far from your location. Move on to the next beacon. See if you can find them.
Engaging enemy.
Here they are. It seems they're headed for the Greenfields jump gate. Don't let them escape.
If you ask me, it looks like they just turned around.
Toward me? Perfect, I would say. Engage them now. Learned their lesson. Let me know when you get back.
This is Nose. Do you need assistance? We'll be covering the area from now on.
Roger that. Heading for the gate.
Thank you.
Hey, it seems I was right about your flight skills.
I guess I was lucky this time.
However, I was just mean to have... No worries, my friend. No. Meanwhile, I saw...
Well, I guess it's much safer to fly.
Okay.
Oi, I guess this is your first mining mission. Mr. Anderson asked me to give you a few hints. I've marked a target on your onboard computer. It's an asteroid rich in the resources you're looking for. Let me know when you get there.
Nice tip. I'm on my way. I'm at that target asteroid.
Good. Now, fire at it with your primary weapon. Some small pieces should be displaced after a few fires. All weapons have some displacement power. Some more, some less. Resources are just located faster with higher displacement.
I see. Good to know.
Perfect. Now, we'll allow the grappler to bring it on board. And repeat that until you have what you need. Also, remember, you can always check your cargo and drop items you don't need to make more room. Deliver it to Mr. Anderson. I'm marking the station on your HUD. Note that always, the local base will have a different off-screen indicator, like a double arrow. Of course, you can buy more in return when you're done. It's a good way to make some extra credits by selling the minerals you've mined.